Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club here. Have you ever wondered what the difference is between sleep, hybrid sleep, and hibernation in Windows 10? In this quick video, we will go over this, and we will link an article in the description below that will go into much more depth. Now, sleep is a power-saving state that allows a computer to quickly resume full power operation, generally within a few seconds when you need it working. The best analogy is like hitting pause on a DVD player. The computer stops what it is doing and waits until you wake it up to start working again. There are several sleep states, and the article we link goes more into depth into each one. Now, hibernation is largely a power-saving state for laptops. While sleep basically puts your work and settings in memory and draws a small amount of power, hibernation puts your open documents on your hard disk and then turns off your computer. Hibernation uses the least amount of power of all the power-saving states, and it is an excellent choice if you won't use your laptop for an extended period of time and won't have an opportunity to charge your laptop battery during that time. Now, for desktop computers, we have hybrid sleep. It is a combination of sleep and hibernation. It puts any open documents and programs in memory and on your hard disk. Then puts your computer in a low power state so that you can quickly resume your work. That way, if a power failure occurs, you can restore your work from your hard disk. When hybrid sleep is turned on, putting your computer into sleep automatically puts your computer into hybrid sleep. Hybrid sleep is turned on by default on desktop computers and off by default on laptops. Now, you can see and change these settings under Power Options and Advanced Settings. Are there any questions that you have about Windows 10? Let us know in the comments and we might answer them in a future video. Until then, for your answers on the world of Windows 10, visit us at thewindowsclub.com. And do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the page where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital life just a little bit easier.